My feet are here on Broadway, this blessed harvest morn. But oh, the ache that's in them for the place where I was born. My weary hands are blistered from working cold and heat. But oh, to swing the scythe again in a field of Irish wheat. Had I the chance to journey back or own a king's abode, I'd rather see the hawthorn tree and the old bog road. My mother died last springtime, when Ireland's fields were green. The neighbors said her waking was the finest ever seen. There were snowdrops and primroses piled high beside her bed. And Fearn's church was crowded when the funeral mass was read. But here was I on Broadway, just building bricks by load, when they carried out her coffin down the old bog road. Now life's a weary puzzle, past finding out by man. I take the day for what it's worth and do the best I can. Since no one cares a rush for me, what need for me to mourn? I'll go my way and draw my pay and smoke my pipe alone. Each human heart must know its grief, though bitter be the load. So God be with you, Ireland, and the old bog road.